Okay, so on my lip I have Enchantress by MAC and Viva Glam Lady Gaga. Beauty Double Stack Palette. That portion, and I even used the blush. So that's what's on my face. Everything that I use will be listed below. Please, please, please subscribe. Subscribe. And thanks for watching. Sippin' Lil' Patron, now we zone it. Baby, you're so fine. And can I hit it in the morning? Can I hit it in the morning? And can I hit it in the morning? The sun rising while you're moaning. And can I hit it in the morning? Can I hit it in the morning? And can I hit it in the morning? The sun rising while you're moaning. Baby, you wintertime cold. The night is still young, drink that dinner wine slow. I'm trying to make the goosebumps on your inner thigh show. I'll let you beat me there as far as finish lines go. Yeah, and if you gotta leave for work, I'll be right here in the same bed that you left me in. I love thick women cause my aunt, she rode equestrian. I used to go to the stables and get them kids to bet me. And I would always ride the stallions whenever she let me. I'm joking, I mean that thing is poking. I mean you kinda like that girl that's in the US Open. I mean I got this hidden agenda that you provoking. I got bath water that you could soak in. Things I could do with lotion. Don't need a towel, we could dry off in the covers. And when you think you like it, I promise you gon' love it, yeah. When light's coming through the drapes and we're both yawning, I roll over and ask if I can hit it in the morning, yeah. Can I hit it in the morning, yeah. Can I hit it in the morning, yeah. The sun rising while you're moaning. Baby, can I hit it in the morning, can I hit it in the morning, yeah. Can I hit it in the morning. The sun rising while you're moaning.
Hey, hey. God bless the child that can hold his own. God bless the woman that can hold Patron. God bless the homegirl that drove us home. No strings attached like a cordless phone. You see, my intentions with you was clear. I'm learning not to judge a woman by the shit that she wear. Therefore, you shouldn't judge a nigga off the shit that you hear. Get all defensive, apprehensive, all because my career. To be fair, I know we barely know each other, and yeah, somehow I wound up in your bed. So where we headed from here? Just say you're scared if you're scared. But if you're through frontin', we can do something. And you know just what I'm talking about. Tomorrow you'll be calling out. Cause tonight we getting right into the wee mom. Cook a nigga breakfast after sex is like a reward. Then I go my own way. You think about me all day, that's just a warning. And can I hit it in the morning? Can I hit it in the morning? Can I hit it in the morning? The sun rising while you're moaning. Can I hit it in the morning? Can I hit it in the morning? And can I hit it in the morning?